Hello everyone, welcome back again to Nokia Gaming. Sorry, previous video just got blocked. Not got blocked, I mean there was some issue with my system and recording stopped. So we'll record for a much longer time. I think it was just for some 30 minutes. So we'll continue right now from the next part. Let's go.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I believe that I've discovered a Code Omega paranatural entity residing within the Bureau itself, right under our noses. Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force, capable of communicating. I checked and there's no record. Yes, we do. What do you need?
hold together a little longer.
Land calls boom, we can throw the spoon in the core. The clock is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. He got him caught with his hand in the fish trap. Get rid of him.
Thank you.
is that? Oh, that's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen. Place is gonna come down. Hold together a little longer.
type C through F. Put the clock back. Now.
Crew feels a lot safer when you're around.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.
fix this thing ASAP.
Right up. You need to fix it before the old twig pants inside the plant has a shit fit.
Lift the lockdown.
team.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
F.
You know, sometimes I look around and I just think a desk job would be so nice. Oh, fuck it. I'd probably get bored.
I should be going.
Right. You gotta lock down the lift.
Did Ati need barrels full of hazardous biological material? It looks like they're breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done. Ugh, this place makes me nauseous. An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy?
Thank you.
Crew feels a lot safer when you're around.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
I should be going.
Right. You got a lockdown to lift.
That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.
Situation's getting worse.
I saw Trench and Darwin arguing a couple weeks ago. Trench was furious. I don't think
if we stay here, we're just gonna end up turning hiss.
The building lockdown is in effect. Open the doors, move in if you want.
Jesse, you made it. And you lifted the internal lockdown.
Let's talk, Emily. Listen, Emily. Screw it. Just tell her. I haven't been completely honest. I have a younger brother, Dylan. When we were kids, we found an old slide projector in Ordinary's landfill. The slides created doorways to other places. Bad things happened. Came through.
That's all she gets. The rest stays locked inside.
But we found help. Through one of the doorways, we met something. A being.
A being? What kind of being?
It's hard to describe, but it... She helped us. We managed to turn the projector off. The bad things that came through the doorways were gone. After that, your people came. Tried to grab us. I ran away. They got Dylan.
I left him behind.
Bureau agents took your brother?
Yes. He covered it up. No one believed me. I just want to find Dylan. I've been looking for him ever since.
What happened to the slide projector? It sounds like another object of power.
I thought you took it. The Bureau. Along with Dylan.
I've never heard of it. But around here, I assume everything's classified. You know, I looked into the Ordinary AWE case files after you mentioned it. Trench and Darling were both involved. A large area of the containment sector was reserved for it. The case hasn't been active for a long time. I have no idea if anything's still there. Can you tell me more about this being you found?
Let's hope you two get along.
She's been with me ever since Ordinary. In my head. She led me to you. I call her Polaris.
As in a guiding star. Did Polaris know about the hiss? If she got you in here, in spite of the lockdown, she's very powerful. Which may help explain your test results. Your readings are incredible, Jesse. Now, cross-referencing them with the database, I found two matches in Darling's old classified files.
Unfortunately, I can't access them beyond the file codes. But one was P6, referring to a prime candidate for a potential future bureau director. This was logged years ago.
Dylan. Is that Dylan?
The other match is on something called Hedron, which must be connected to these Hedron resonance amplifiers somehow. All I know is that Marshall went to the research sector to secure the HRA production after the HIS first attacked.
So, Marshall seems like our best lead on Dylan.
I need to go after her. How can I get to the research sector? Use my keycard. The sector elevator will take you there.
Marshall is the next step. What Emily told me about ordinary, my powers being connected to things in the Bureau's past, I am so close to something. Do you feel it? Something's coming.
We take turns to come for a visit. I helped you. You owe me now. And when time comes, I will come calling.
Has asked us to document the HIS incantation, as she calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person.
So I just read this. Welcome to the Ranger Field Training Course. The course must be completed in the specified amount of time. When you're ready to start, press the button. Is that all, or?
I always did love obstacle courses.
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Remaining. 15 seconds remaining. Course failed. Try again, Ranger.
Come on!
Get ready, Ranger. Course starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Seconds remaining. Course complete. Congratulations, Rainer.
Guessing this isn't usually part of the course.
It's protecting itself.
Time to have a shield.
Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications.
Thank you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Thank you.
An early hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective. But that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then, one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions.
I can't believe they keep that thing here. Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, damn it! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Thank you.
I see it. Another object of power? They're just standing there, mesmerized by it.
I think that's it for today, everyone. We have played quite a lot today. It is good progress, and we got to explore more about Jesse's power. That was really cool, I think. So we'll continue again. From this point, you'll try to connect with Marshall, and hopefully you'll get answers from my brother. Hope you've enjoyed. So please hit the subscribe button and drop a like to the video. That would really help me. Please. Thank you all. Thanks for watching. Hope you've enjoyed, and we'll be back again soon with a new gameplay video. Thank you all.